Olivier Trégoat, Technical Director of Château L'Évangile, Château Riossec, and different properties abroad Bordeaux from DBR Lafite Group. Château Riossec is located on the highest terraces on the gravelly soils in the Sauternes appellation, close to his famous neighbor Château Yquem. The property spreads over a bit more than 90 hectares planted by Sémillon and Sauvignon Blanc. 2020 is a bit tricky vintage. It means that springs were a bit rainy and it was hard to fight against mildew. Luckily, we preserved our grapes potential end of June, and July and August were completely hot and dry. We picked the grapes for dry wines on the 18th of September, but it was necessary to wait until mid-September, until mid-October, to pick the candied grapes for Sauternes. And it was the last trials, the last selection, which bring us a very good Sauternes wine. 2020 is 95% of Sémillon and 5% of Sauvignon Blanc. It was a bit surprise for us, but the wine had got a very good freshness, and it was a bit surprising regarding the climate we had in 2020. For sure, there is no the licorice or the liquor of the sugar content we had on the previous Sauternes, but the balance is exceptional and very promising. Cheers.